next up we have Ming-Tang Yang. And he's one of the happiest, cheerful people I've ever met. He's going to talk about ideaL Day. Please give him a huge welcome. Ming-Tang, off you go.
In the next 300 seconds, you can play Angry Birds for pursuing for a 3-star score, or you can start your life with a meaningful purpose. I'm Ming-Tang, who initiated ideaL Day with friends. Wait, sorry.
This is the wrong slide.
It's okay?
Okay,
so the whole story starts from TED, a website collection of inspiring talk, and we have a study group to discuss the topic every week. And often our discussion runs into a brainstorm about solutions for social problems. However, most of our debates are just disappear and nothing has changed. Therefore, this kind of situation, just like our society, we face an indifference every day in our urban society. And if numbness is not the choice, we must walk our talk to spread out our actions to improve the problem plaguing our society. Therefore, from this year on, our study group decided to do something to combat these problems. Our concept of spreading action is like a free hug. To raise the social awareness proactively and share the idea with participants and hope to plant the seed into their mind, and then they can share their passion to others. After weeks of discussion, our group ideaL Day was built up. We focus on social issue one at a time. Instead of traditional serious social awareness campaign, we will make it fun and unique to attract the most attention. Continuous meetings and brainstorming, step by step, we have our first idea to hold the fundraising activity for the charity foundation, help the kids from the vulnerable families to study and to eat in Taiwan. So those brainstorming also brought us a real storm. A week before event day, the event was threatened by high possibility of rain. That those we cross our fingers tight and hope there's no rain and it's a sunny day on our event day. Fortunately, God gave us a sunny day on 29th of May, the last Sunday of the month. So there are lots of plenty of playful activities in ideaL Day event, like yoga, frisbee, body dance, magic show, and etc. Through those interactive activities with passersby, we have they are more interested in knowing us. Hence, we can build up the better relationship with them. Also, communicate about charity foundation, we're helping empathy for our kids who have limited resources for education and living. Instead of collecting money, we have a brand new concept on committing donation from participants. Once they promise on helping the charity foundation, we will give them a commitment card, just like the picture shows. And we hope to transform this into a long-term relationship. Although we only obtain commitments from them, most of them donate to charity foundation immediately. In the end, we got over 60,000 NT dollars committing amount, which is over original target 50,000 NT dollars. It was a great success for our first event. So I'm here to share our ideaL Day story. Do you like to take your try? We deserve a better world if we can speak our concerns, stand up, and take action. It doesn't matter how big or how small our action is. It matters how our faith will change our behaviors and also others. Everyone is involved in creating a better world. Everyone counts. The reason why we started the ideaL Day is to empower the general public to take action to improve the problems surrounding the world. We believe this is an action worth spreading. So take your side, speak out your concern, and transform your small idea into a big smile. Spread out the ideaL Day across the world. We will make the world a better place. Let every day become ideaL Day. Thank you. We are ideaL Day. if you are interested in knowing us, please go down to Facebook and search for ideaL, then you can find us. Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much, Ming-Tang.